dog. Hey, man.
Batter up. There goes the neighborhood.
Try it again. Come on, get in the stance.
What's that over there? Special. Maybe they won't see me.
Batter up! Ow! Man! Let's try it again. Woo-hoo! I'm ready.
That's better. All out of super paint. What's this mean? Oh, I love a cozy campfire, too. I can't paint there yet. Need some super paint. Now to head to the fish market, to paint a real masterpiece. Little help? A two genie job, huh? Okay. Now that's teamwork. Time to make the fishing port more colorful than it's ever been. Maybe even Cecil the sea lion will come back to take a look. So, how's that? Bit of a pyro, huh? Okay. Luna? I didn't realize you could come out here. I thought you were, you know, stuck in the lighthouse. Oh, you can only visit my masterpiece paintings? You're quite the little spark plug, huh? All right, let's get a move on, Spark. We've got a lot more painting to do. Good to see you, Luna. Wonder who this could be.
Hmm.
That feels right. Okay. Hey there, buddy. Nice.
What's a brush boy without?
His brush? Give it back.
Make me.
I said.
What the heck was that? Something happened?
Nothing. I just get away from this loser. God, I can't stand looking at his stupid face.
That was weird. Thanks. Denska Hydroelectric. Grandma told me about Professor Lee's great experiment with hydroelectric power back in the day, but when it didn't work out, they just shut the whole place down.